The Sidewinder is finally useful in Season 2.
Okay. Ooh, I'm even backer.